Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. It's your girl Fanny&jessy back with another reaction video. If you're new to this channel, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and of course do not forget to subscribe. Like I said, my name is Fanny&jessy, and on this channel we post reaction videos each and every day. So if there's something that you guys want us to react to, let us know by dropping a link in the comment section below and we'll do it for you. You can check out our second YouTube channel called Fanny&jessy 2.0, our podcast Diving In with Fanny&jessy. You can find us on iTunes, Spotify, Podbean, this channel, or our second YouTube channel. And we've got a Patreon account. You guys can feel free to become members, and we'll appreciate a big shout out to everyone that has subscribed to our channel so far. Thank you for subscribing, liking, commenting, sharing, everything else that you guys are doing, and a big shout out to the person that suggested this. So today I'm going to be reacting to Hypoxia. I hope I said that right. Lack of oxygen, miracles of the Quran. So without wasting time, let's get into the video.
Hypoxia. Lack of oxygen. At high altitude, the oxygen concentration in the atmosphere decreases. When oxygen level drops, the blood vessels in the lungs constrict. Hypoxic pulmonary vasoconstriction, HPV, also known as the Ulla-Liljestrand mechanism, is a physiological phenomenon in which small pulmonary arteries constrict in the presence of alveolar hypoxia, low oxygen levels. The blood vessels in the lungs constrict when oxygen level drops. This was only known recently, however, this was portrayed in the Quran 1400 years before it was discovered.
فَمَن يُرِدِ اللَّهُ أَن يَهْدِيَهُ يَشْرَحْ صَدْرَهُ لِلْإِسْلَامِ وَمَن يُرِدْ أَن يُضِلَّهُ يَجْعَلْ صَدْرَهُ ضَيِّقًا حَرَجًا كَأَنَّمَا يَصَّعَّدُ فِي السَّمَاءِ كَذَلِكَ يَجْعَلُ اللَّهُ الرِّجْسَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ.
Quran 6.125. Those whom Allah wants to guide, He opens their chests to Islam, and those whom He wants to leave astray, He makes their chests tight and constricted, as if they are ascending to the sky. Such is the penalty of Allah on those who refuse to believe. He makes their chests tight and constricted, as if they are ascending to the sky. Today we know why it gets constricted: lack of oxygen. No mistakes in the Quran. How could an illiterate man who lived 1400 years ago have known what gets constricted at high altitude?
The Quran stays amazing me all the time. So many things that have been mentioned or were mentioned way back, and now, and only now are people finding out, which is very, very interesting. I love these videos that are teaching something new each and every day. So if there's something that you guys want us to react to, always drop us a link in the comment section below and we'll get there and react to it. I really love educational things. Otherwise, if there's something about this that you want us to talk about, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and I'll be more than glad to write back to you. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and of course do not forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in my next reaction video.